Babcock Ranch is the nation's first entirely solar city. We're built here on 91,000 acres of what used to be a cattle ranch from the late 1800s. They bought 91,000 acres and they took 77,000 acres and put that into natural preservation. And the remaining 14,000 is what you're seeing here. The entire area is, all of the electricity is supplied by a solar field north of us here, about 640 acres.
All the land that we're building on has already been disturbed as well, from sod farms, cattle ranches, and so on and so on. So everything that's never been touched, they pledge to leave as preserved, as well as the additional 77,000 acres. A lot of the benefits, big thing is, like we already mentioned, sustainability. It's a little cheaper per kilowatt, but I think the overall is leaving a smaller footprint than where we started is the whole, that's what grabbing everybody, including us.
So I think we're conscious as a company across the board of making very energy efficient homes, and that kind of lends itself very well to what they're trying to do here as well. I think it's all part of moving forward.
Our efforts to kind of keep your house as energy efficient as possible, we come standard is all PGT windows. They're all dual pane window, and they also have walls, our exterior walls are about an R11 value, which is pretty high when it comes to the actual block itself. And then in our ceilings, we do 12 inches thick of blown insulation, which is going to give us an R30 value to help keep as much cold air inside and as much hot air outside of the house as possible.
Even the landscaping here, you know, they're trying to use native non-invasive species, so you don't have as much, you know, fertilizers and chemicals going into the water table. That becomes a big issue down here in Southwest Florida. But the whole thing really is, you know, kind of tying into one idea of trying to leave a smaller carbon footprint, figure out ways to, I think, live more efficiently, energy-wise, economically, et cetera.